like this song about being on the train and really not knowing exactly where you're going and getting all confused. Many people are confused today. And I don't think God wants you to be confused. He wants you to think straight. He wants you to have a right heart too. Okay. Well, listen to me. If you miss the train I'm on, then you'll know that I am gone. You can hear the whistle 100 miles. 100 miles, 200 miles, 300 miles, 400 miles. You can hear the whistle 100 miles. Lord, I'm 1, Lord, I'm 2, Lord, I'm 3, Lord, I'm 4, Lord, I'm 500 miles away from home. You feel like you're away from home? Well, I think God has a plan for you so you can get on the right track. You want to find out what that is? I hope you do. Well, might be like this. Not a penny to my name, not a shirt upon my back. Lord, I can't go on this away. This away, this away, this away, this away. I can't go on. I can't go on this away. Well, maybe it's something. You're on the wrong train. You need to get off that train. Get on the right train. Maybe something has its cruel heel pressing down upon you. You want to get out of that. Well, I'd like to help you if I can. No, you can have this. You have a song. I have a song. Song, song in my heart. I have a song, song, song in my heart. I have a song, song, song in my heart. Song, song, song. Here's the joy you can have. You have the joy, joy, joy in your heart. It wants to give you the joy, joy in your heart.